dream job, retirement.
What did you say?
You trying to speak? No, I'm not.
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Jordan Mack giving out this very for you guys. And today, you know what we're doing. We got to film this mukbang real quick. So, currently, we at the New York Fried Chicken, as you can see. I got my boy Daniel right there. Got my boy Mahari and Messiah. They're at the market right now. So, yeah, we got to get our food. And I catch y'all when we get back to the crib. And we'll be about to eat.
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Jordan Mack giving out this video for you guys. And today, I got my boy
Mahari.
My boy
Messiah
and my old head
Daniel.
And hold on, let's show him our food. Oh, we got New York Fried mukbang for y'all.
Mukbang.
With questions. All right, y'all.
Well, you can just read them.
So first question that we gonna do is from. Hold on. It's from my boy Eric. He said, who's the better shooter out of the group?
Me.
Like, who do I say out of us?
Me.
Jordan.
You said Jordan. I said Jordan. He said he's not gonna lie. He know what it is.
It's looking dangerous.
They don't know who it is.
I can't really say, like, because he has on and off days, like.
Nah, you know who the better shooter is, bro. Come on.
I've seen days where he shot better than you, and I've seen days where you shoot better than him.
Nah, you see weeks and months when I shoot better than him. I'm not trying to hear that.
Shooting, I think I give it to Jordan.
So I got this one.
Hardly more of a paper.
All right, y'all. So the next question is from wavy_zing. She said, who's funnier? That's obvious. It's me.
Me. Y'all can tell who this video is obviously
funny. Hit me. Come on.
Let's keep this thing.
Come on.
I'm not funny.
I know. Then shut up. You know what I'm saying? Like, shut
I'm
up.
I'm not a funny guy.
I'm Dale funny out of y'all. Yeah. Out of y'all three. I'm sorry.
So you get down to business.
I'm not funny. Yeah. I'm not funny. I'm not funny. I'm not funny.
That's crazy.
That was so old. That was Corey Joe for it.
What?
Nah, he's gonna move his head when he talk about thought you had a friend. That is so old.
Bro,
that's like 2013,
you
bro.
Saying it old, you know.
Nah, or, the next question is from the same person, and she said, do y'all remember? I don't know her.
You don't know her either.
Sorry, buddy.
What's your name?
Oh, not again. I'm gonna call 4K.
What are you talking about?
You trying to speak English?
No.
You got one right here.
No, I'm not. Bro.
He got cold blood. He got cold blood. You trying to speak English? No, I'm not trying to hear it. No.
Right,
you
like that.
Yeah. Exactly. Exactly.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Alright. Our next one's from Juan. I place Asimov. He said, get low one. A woman's out first fight. My first fight was in fifth grade against Robert. I don't even know if he followed me. But what had happened was, no, shut up. On my life he's lying. So what happened was, we was playing kickball. He had kicked the ball. I didn't catch it, but I got it. I threw it out of me and hit his head. He got mad. He hit me. Like, I didn't even know he hit me at first. He hit me. I turned around. I hit him with a toothpick. His nose started leaking. He had to go to the nurse. Oh, my mom. That's
right. Like I heard this story. But it wasn't you.
It's true.
You talking about
your story? You talking about
your story?
Oh, my mom. That's true.
I never been in a serious fight. So, yo.
Fought me.
Dog.
I slept. Nah, but bro, I never fought a day in my life.
But where do y'all see yourself in 10 years? And what is your dream job? I think my dream job is to be a professional basketball player. I don't know where I see myself in 10 years though. Probably about 15.
My dream job.
I shouldn't even play professional basketball, to be honest, right now.
My dream job, retirement.
What did you say?
Just free money. Unemployment.
You said retirement? No, retirement?
How did your dream job retire?
You just chatting right now.
I don't want to be retired in 10 years, though.
From one job. You're so dumb. Like, what in the world? That's your dream job, Dave. You're going to be like 35.
I don't really got a dream job. That's going to be 47, actually.
What?
47. I don't really got a dream job, for real. That's it, but you know, like what he said, I'm cutting my 401k. You feel me? You'd be like 47, 88, something like that. Mm.
10 years off that business.
Mm-hmm. How about Kim Fu?
Yeah, that was so cool.
Alright.
I really laughed at that.
What's our favorite memory together? Like a really good memory. It ain't gotta be a favorite, but like a really good memory we had.
I ain't gonna lie.
I can speak for me, for us three, right here. I'm gonna say, like, the funniest memory we have was this one day we was trying to go to the pal. It was raining. And he drives, bro. Like, I'm. Bro, he's so weird for this, bro. He drives, right? And it was like freezing cold. Like, our hands was bricks. It was super wet. And we stood outside of that pail for like an hour and 30 minutes, bro. I can see we stood there for an hour and 30 minutes. And then we had to walk back another 30 minutes to go home. So, that's crazy. What about you, Mark?
I'm noticing you always got us out here in the cold, bro. Remember we went to the boy, y'all, and we was all running.
Yeah.
And Devin was the only boy that fell in the hole. Bro, that was bad for you, bro. Everybody left
him.
He wasn't there.
No, he was sick. He was like,
wait. All right, what about you, Messiah? Probably yesterday. Basically, we were just rah-rah for like 30 minutes.
Rah-rah?
Oh, that's the worst.
Real the worst, so. Tell you from that word. I'm hard to say yours.
I would have to say,
me and you, we have a lot of Jones playing basketball in it.
Mike over is the there. Funniest boy I ever met in my life.
And Emmanuel. And you.
That was the funniest?
Nah, but I can't really think right now, so I'm gonna go with that one.
Alright.
And Mike got dunked on.
By Emmanuel.
Who's Mike?
That boy Mike. But Mike is so funny, bro. Like, man, I would literally laugh every time I'm around
Mike. That dude was funny.
No, that dude is funny, bro. Nah, hey. Bro. They're gonna cover me up like that.
Hey, bro, we got the woo-walk, bro.
Bro, Spiritual Hari signing out.
30. Hey, get up. Hey, 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 hey,